Don't give up. Don't give in. There is always an answer to everything. This, my friend, is for you. The trials that you face and the dreams that you chase, you are behind in the race and you are straying from your pace. Your mind is scattered all over the place and you are desperate for space. Little did he know, this is your time to embrace. Don't give up. Don't give in. There is always an answer to everything. You know, we tend to hide what's inside and waste time. What could have been, yet isn't it the key to believe in our own identity? Your past brought you here. This is where it all begins. Don't give up. Don't give in. There is always an answer to everything. So don't sit hour after hour while your tribulations tower. Don't forget the countless blessings ever rich you have been showered. Find your strengths and your powers to rise above the cowards and be like the flowers that give off its scent when it's crushed and devoured. Don't give up, don't give in. There is always an answer to everything. And I found myself running from calamity, insanity to sanity. This is a reality that we forget, who's created us and molded us and made us human beings with the details and fashion of DNA and genes, who gave us a mind to judge our own and routines. By all means, don't give up, don't give in. There is always an answer to everything, and yet life can be quite a mystery. And the key to success doesn't come free. And if you believe this is all decreed, then what will be. But I guess not everything that we wish for is not always guaranteed, but your efforts won't be fruitless. Don't ever think you're useless. We all serve a purpose, so please don't feel hopeless. Don't give up, don't give in. There is always an answer to everything. And no, you are not just another number to be disposed of after your mother, father, sister, brother, friend, and a lover. To be true to yourself is worth the struggle. Although the critics make you suffer, trees lose their leaves only to blossom by the summer. Don't give up, don't give in. There is always an answer to everything. So repeal negativity with positivity and watch life bring every single possibility, and have an attitude. And if you want to be happy, that's exactly what we are meant to do. Don't give up, don't give in. There's always an answer to everything.